Hi, my name is Daniel Bogdanoff. You guys know the drill. It's March 7th, so we're gonna give away our 7th MSOX3104T. You can enter at scopemonth.com. You get one entry per day. We're watching the entries roll in. Remember, you get one entry per day, so if you try to enter more than once per day, we're just not gonna count any extra entries. We're also live streaming our giveaways each Friday, so you can see who wins the 4000X and who wins the 3000T. Check out our YouTube channel. You can set a reminder for that live stream. Of course, we're still accepting entries for the Test to Impress contest, so you can win that fully loaded 6000X series scope. Really, really cool. We also have a new blog post today about how to make better measurements. Let's take a quick sneak peek. So the blog post today is about how to make better measurements by scaling your signal properly. If you look at the signal, you can see I'm measuring peak-to-peak voltage, and my standard deviation is about 30 millivolts after around 35,000 captures. If I zoom in on my signal farther, we can see that our measurement's going to get a lot better. I'm going to go ahead and make this window see-through so we can see the whole signal. And we can see that now our standard deviation is around 20 millivolts, and our actual peak-to-peak reading is significantly more accurate than it was when we didn't have the signal scaled in very far. Find out why this is in the blog post that's linked below. Let's see who won today's drawing. Today's winner is Jared G. Congratulations, Jared. We will be in touch with you. Thanks for watching. Be sure to subscribe to our YouTube channel to stay up to date on the latest videos, and also go in and like our Facebook page. Thanks for watching. We'll see you tomorrow.